I mean, I don't even know where to start. Who do you think I am? I'm the Armadillo. This should be elementary for you guys. Whether you know me as the Armadillo, by my real name, by my profession, or maybe you know me by a different nickname from my childhood.
House party on the east side. Somebody got stabbed. Rabbi soon downtown.
No matter where it's been, it's always been academic for me. Moving around the world, hawking the competition, checking out the waves.
Well, I can't.
We're rowing that boat.
Nobody, nobody at all.
My favorite move of all time, though, is the one that brought me back home. You see, I used to live in this hole out there on the West Coast. It had its ups and downs. Sometimes I felt like HBO, and other times Showtime. But about the time I took off, my friend the Snake decided he'd show up, take over the town, take care of my house. Hey, keep it clean, Mamba. Do that laundry.
In the big house again. In the big house again. I get plenty to eat.
Make sure you use, well, you can use what you want. I use a spin mill.
And it ain't no crime.
Well, I ain't got a picture of him. You remember that time when I played basketball with the mailman? Now I live right next door to him.
Just ask old Charlie for anything you need. Can't seem to straighten up enough to get out of here. Last time I remembered,
it hurts him to see that last photo.
See, I'm back in the jungle.
Nowadays, me and my wife, the chef, head off around the world, whatever trail and wherever it points us.
Yeah, see, I'm
boots on the town,
back
hockey across the world. We always have to cringe when we come back to Detroit, though. No matter if it's my little brother, some of my best friends, or that combination of both, I'm always out in the town ready to have a good time and shoulder the load. Hey everybody, I'm your security. I'm the Armadillo.